It's a bloody talk!
We cannot save everyone, Talion. Idril may already be dead.
By my oath. Idril is close. I can feel it.
What you feel is hope.
What was that noise? What? There's the Rhine Gap!
sport of our misery.
Then we will make misery of their sport.
No! You! You kill my beastie! I kill you!
I think we made them angry.
So much the better.
Die, orcs!
You're alive!
For now, let's deal with these orcs first.
Transform you into a sacrifice worthy of the Dark Lord himself.
I cut through your arrogance.
Not feeling well.
Your attacks wilt against my zeal! My allegiance to Sauron is a shield against you!
She's a true warrior. She fears nothing anymore.
Yes, that's the problem.
Idril will never leave Mordor. She will fight until she dies.
That's what I'm afraid of.
I rushed here when I heard the alarm, not knowing what I would find. Seeing you, I can't believe my good fortune.
Thank you.
Feel like a bit of treasure hunting?
Every ranger likes to hunt. What did you have in mind?
The Uruks can be relied on for certain things. Their love of blood, treasure, and grog.
I see how you've survived so long in Mordor.
Our numbers keep us from engaging them on the battlefield, so we work by stealth and speed. And hopefully, we can escape with our lives.
And a few of theirs.
In situations like these, poisoning makes our job far easier.
Jakar just keeps dunking this Gondorian prisoner's head into the grog barrel over and over. I was laughing so hard, I didn't even realize we drowned him.
These are good times. This is your last night in Mordor! Got to ride the Grog!
I don't know why we're keeping any Gondorians as prisoners. We should execute the lot of them.
Another patrol's gone missing. Sent out and never returned. Captains are debating whether to send out a search party.
Don't bother. It's just the Overlord weeding out the weak. He figures any patrol that doesn't return isn't worth keeping around. Where's that Greymoor? I'm ready to hit his cave in.
We've recovered some of the artifacts that were plundered from the Great Hall.
Every piece of Gondor we take back from them is a victory. Understand that Baranor fears for your life.
I fear nothing anymore. I couldn't survive here if I did.
It's what we was born for, you know. If we can kill them, what did it say? Look like we can't handle his grog!
What's the point of this? All of you brought
them. Looks like someone just rebuild the grog. Nice one! Back to work. Nobody liked him anyway.
It'll be the Blade.
How long has he been dead?
Whatever did this can't have gone far.
Death to man! Bring your weapon!
Of men have been vanquished. Minas Ethel has fallen.